And the American people don't want the president's health care bill, and they don't want the government to shut down. Republicans are listening. We passed a bill last week that would do just what the American people have asked. It's time for the Senate to listen and pass the bill that we sent over there. On the debt limit, we're going to introduce a plan that ties important spending cuts and pro-growth reforms to a debt limit increase. Now, the president says, I'm not going to negotiate. Well, I'm sorry, but it just doesn't work that way. We're not going to ignore Washington's spending problem, and we're not going to accept this new normal of a weak economy, no new jobs, and shrinking wages.